5mm bipolar or bicolor LED from HDAModelWorx. This is an amber and blue, so I use the jLED library to fade from one to the other.